A bunch of servers, comms equipment. There's a large screen displaying the Cosmobureau insignia.
A comms room? Polyakov must have used this room to update the Cosmobureau on Project Lazarus.
Taz was checking the entire database on that terminal.
What did he find?
I'm on it. Got him. I've gained access. Arena. She was chosen to be a part of an experimental project.
But she was killed at Strelka N3. How could she have been chosen?
Beta, she's alive. Arena is still alive. They took her to Strelka N1.
She's alive? How?
Stas is headed that way. Beta, I'm going after him.
All right, let's do this. Let's find a way off this damn rock.
Thank you.
take Irina away? Why fake her death?
I don't understand why the Cosmo Bureau would do this. There's gotta be a reason.
Beta, can the Cosmo Bureau be trusted?
Of course they can. They ordered your rescue. If not for them, you'd be dead. Let's go after Stas. I'm sure we'll find some answers at Strelka N1.
I hope you're right. So where do we find this place?
On Triton, Neptune's moon. The ship can make it, but it'll take a while. You might want to enter the coordinates into the navigation system and switch to autopilot. Going to be a long trek. You should rest. I'll wake you up just before the ship lands.
Sasha?
Welcome to Triton. How are you feeling? You get some rest?
Yeah, good as new.
Good. Glad to hear it. Why don't you head on outside and investigate while I try to pinpoint your current position?
Beta, where exactly did I land? How far off is the base?
Judging from your coordinates, looks like you've landed on one of Strelka N1's satellite nodes. The fastest way to the main entrance is via the rail network. There's a station nearby. Find it, and you can hitch a ride that'll take you directly to the base's entrance.
I've located the rail station. I can see the tracks.
Got it. Find a way to restore the power so you can get the train moving.
Done. Train's good to go.
Great. Sasha, from here on out, I've no clue what we might encounter. Be careful.
Strelka N1. What do you know about this place?
It was the first of the Strelka facilities. Dr. Lysenko devoted his entire life to the N1 project. He built this base himself from the ground up.
Dr. Lysenko?
Dr. Andrei Lysenko. You've never heard of him?
Nothing's coming back to me.
Don't worry, your memory probably hasn't fully recovered just yet. Dr. Lysenko was one of the Federation's top scientists. Thorough, methodical, and persistent, almost to a fault. He obsessed over his research to the point where he always got the results he was after.
So, what was he researching?
It's unlikely we'll ever know. Cosmo Bureau reports speak of a devastating fire that caused the entire base to be evacuated. Lysenko and his research, however, were lost in the accident. But who knows? We may be able to dig something up, provided there's anything left.
I've reached the central hub. The main entrance has been sealed off.
Must be part of the evacuation protocol ordered by Lysenko. I don't think you can unlock it from here. But if Stas found a way in, we can too.
A surveillance camera. It's scanning the room.
Oh, that's not a surveillance camera. It's an automated defense turret. Be very careful not to enter its field of vision. What's it doing out here?
Stas was here. He couldn't get in through the main entrance, so we found another way inside. We need to switch the tracks around to go after him, but the terminal's completely fried.
Alright. Well, lucky for us, these systems always have some sort of manual override for emergencies.
I see the override, but the hand wheel is missing.
Okay, let's look for that first.
Thank you.
Beta, I have the hand wheel.
Great. Now you can align those tracks.
Got the tracks aligned. I'm headed back to the train.
Perfect. That'll take you down the branch line to the mines, which are connected to the base via an auxiliary access.
Back door, huh? Let's see if Stas made it in that way.